हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, गुड मॉर्निंग। आई एम एन के झा फ्रॉम APS। आई वांट टू डिस्कस विद यू बिकॉज आई हैव ऑलरेडी टॉक्ड द टॉपिक of class 9 and which is already extracted from Beehive, and the first chapter and first topic was the fun they had. After teaching I want to know you have solved all those questions which is containing in that topic, especially in that story, the fun they had or not, because I have no any idea about that you have solved or not. If you have solved, that means I am able to agree with you. You have no any doubt and you have no any problem, and you are observing and enjoying the video classes and you are attaining a lot of knowledge according to your standard. On the other hand, if you have a problem how to express your view in front of me and you are hiding it, then a lot of problem will be faced in future and in class 9. Because you couldn't express your ideas because you have no any idea about the story which is containing the fun they had. Second thing is that I have already taught you the poem which is composed by Robert Frost, The Road Not Taken, and a lot of question is given also in that extract, and you have not solved and you have not sent any kind of message. So I have a lot of doubt you are following or not, because this is literature and without this you are not able to express your view. So this will be a great loss for you and for all of us. This is not class 6, 7, 8, and you are now in 9. So this is very, very standard class, and according to your standard, you will have to maintain yourself. Otherwise, you will have to face a lot of difficulty in the field of study, because this is a linking language. And in all circumstances, you will have to maintain the part of language. Okay? So that is my advice and that's not my order. So I want to give you a piece of advice and you are taking or not, it doesn't matter. The matter is that I am finishing the question, finishing the chapter, and you are not giving the answer, you are not replying. That means the problem is creating in front of us, and I will have to decide, I will have to think about it. So, no any problem you will have. Today, we have to read the topic, The Sound of Music, and you have understood some part and the situation of the particular girl who is deaf, okay, and whose name is Evelyn, and we have already started the chapter, the topic. So the matter begins and the story begins with the railway platform. It is told by me and it's 100% correct. And imagine the fact and imagine yourself if you travel by train, then you will have some experience to express the feeling of you yours on the platform. A lot of crowd rushes, and at that time you will have to face and you will have to analyze like Evelyn. So why and what was the reason behind it for her traveling, and what does she want? All those matter discussed by me, all those things discussed by me, because she had to go to London, and I think, and it is given in your book, she was an Scottish, because she is belonging from Scotland. As we know that Scotland is situated near England, and maybe problem and the journey, the traveling is too important for her, but it was the first journey and first day of her life. So great circumstances, bad patches she had to face, and from third one I will have to explain. But Evelyn was not going to give up. She was determined to lead a normal life. 100% sure it is. And very, very marvelous line. Very, very important line. For the people, one who wants to become success, one who wants to reach on the top, and one who wants to lead their life as a leader. So that kinds of thought you should maintain, and you have to maintain. It is not creating in one day. It's not create in one day. Then it will create slowly if you are concentrating on it. So be positive always, like Evelyn, because you have to make your successful life. It's not easy, I know very well, but it's not impossible. It's possible if you want to lead your life, then you can do. Understand? So this kind of determination Evelyn had, and you have also a lot of determination, I know very well. You have a lot of courage also. So try to maintain that and try to analyze the part of it. One day she noticed a girl playing a xylophone and decided. One day she watched a girl playing a xylophone. Xylophone is an instrument, and decided that she wanted to play it. And she decided that she wanted to play it. मतलब इसको खेलेगी, एक दिन बजाएगी. Wanted to play it. Play means खेलना ही नहीं होगा. Play means बजाना होगा. Most of the teachers discouraged her, but percussionist means a person who plays the drum, Run Forbes spotted her potential. Potential means quality. Potential means quality. Most of the teachers discouraged her. देखिए बहुत ही marvelous बात है कि जब आप अच्छा नहीं करते हो, फिजिकली डिसेबल्ड हो, तो कुछ टीचर भी ऐसे कहते हैं कि तुम कुछ नहीं कर पाओगे, क्योंकि उन्हें पता है कि गॉड के द्वारा जो है इन्हें प्रॉब्लम दिया गया है, तो इट इज़ नॉट ईजी टू फेस दैट. बट आई मीन टू से कि ऐसा नहीं कहना चाहिए टीचर को, फिर भी कोई बात नहीं अगर कहते हैं तो, बट यू हैव टू डिटरमाइन योर सेल्फ वेयर यू हैव टू रीच एंड वेयर योर डेस्टिनेशन इज एंड हाउ यू विल विन द रेस. दैट काइंड्स ऑफ थॉट यू शुड मेंटेन. आई नो इट्स नॉट ईजी. So some teacher used to discourage her always, but the person who plays the drum knows her potential very well. Potential means quality, ability. उसके ability को समझा. Very very important things what you are going to notice, what the teachers are noticing, the following voice and who is the best in the class and what's the quality. That kind of circumstances already used by the teachers, used by the good teachers. So always create the difference between the boys and girls, and particularly have to analyze which kind of these students are. If any kinds of doubt, any kinds of negativity in them, this is our duty, this is the teacher's duty how it will be maintained. So always we should spot the potential of the students. He began by tuning two large drums, two different notes. He began by tuning two large drums. Drums, you know, dholak वगैरह जो tabla वगैरह होते हैं. टू डिफरेंट नोट्स. नोट्स मीन्स जो है सो सॉन्ग होता है, लेकिन यहाँ साउंड होगा क्योंकि तबला में से सॉन्ग नहीं निकलेंगे, साउंड निकलेंगे, यू नो. सो तबला में से क्या निकलेंगे? साउंड निकलेंगे. सो डिफरेंट नोट्स दैट वॉज. डोंट लिसन थ्रू योर ईयर्स ही वुड से. ही सेड don't listen through your ears because she was deaf. Try to sense it. That means feel it some other way, says Evelyn. Suddenly I realized I could feel the higher drum from the waist up and the lower one from the waist down. Forbes repeated the exercise and soon Evelyn discovered that she could sense certain notes in different parts of her body. मतलब different parts of the body से वह जो है so certain notes, notes means sound, को feel कर सकती थी. I had learned to open my mind and body to sound and vibration. I had learned, मतलब मैंने सीखा था टू ओपन माई माइंड. क्या करना? ब्रेन को ओपन रखना. बहुत सारे बच्चे क्लास में आते हैं ना तो गुनगुनाते हुए आते हैं क्योंकि उनको हीरो बनना रहता है. कुछ जो आते हैं वो पूरा ओपन माइंड से आते हैं. जो टीचर जो भी बोलेंगे वो मेरे ब्रेन में रिकॉर्ड होगा क्योंकि अनाप शनाप उनके ब्रेन में है नहीं, पूरा एकदम रिकॉर्डिंग की तरह एकदम ब्रेन को रखे हुए हैं. चुपचाप टीचर बोले ना साथ साथ जा रहा है. वो ऐसे बच्चों के साथ होता है जो सत्य हमेशा बोलते आए हैं और बोलते रहे हैं और बोल रहे हैं, कोशिश कर रहे हैं सत्य के रास्तों पर चलने का. तो उनके ब्रेन खाली रहते हैं, वो नर्वस नहीं होते. और जो झूठ का सहारा लेते हैं उनके ब्रेन में जो है सो फीचर भरा रहता है. वो तरह तरह की बातें रहते हैं, उसको ये बोला उसको ये बोला, तो माइंड तो मतलब निगेटिव से भरा हुआ होता है. तो उनके ब्रेन में वो चीज़ आता नहीं है. मैं हिंदी में बता रहा हूँ इसको ताकि आपको समझ में आए. सो So great loss, I think it is a great loss. So be positive always in the class and open your brain and body always, and how to maintain it, you have to learn that part from the sound of music. Vibrations means kampan karna, echoing. The rest was sheer determination and hard work. Matlab, maine साउंड को, वाइब्रेशन को, साउंड को खुले ब्रेन से कैसे सीखा जाए, इसको मैंने पहले ही सीख लिया है. सेकेंड थिंग इज दैट डिटर्मिनेशन एंड हार्ड वर्क, इट इज द ग्रेट पिलर ऑफ हर सक्सेस. आई थिंक दिस इज द positive pillar, and these can play greater role in one's life. One who wants to attain the destination, one who wants to reach on the top. Determination is very very important. तो determination कहाँ से आएगा आपको? Where it is found? It is not found in market, not at home. It is found in you. It is found in you. So always you should create the positive one and finish the race and try to win that. And third is hard working. Only hard working is not enough. Hard working and determination, that means how much dedicated, how much you are dedicated for this or to get that, कि उस चीज को पाने के लिए आप में कितनी डेडिकेशन है और कितना पाना चाहते हैं. अंडरस्टैंड? सो दिस वॉज द थॉट ऑफ एवलिन. शी नेवर लुक्ड बैक फ्रॉम दैट पॉइंट ऑनवर्ड्स. शी toured the United Kingdom with a youth orchestra. और उसके बाद उसने पीछे मुड़ करके कभी नहीं देखा. और उसी समय जब वह 16 साल की थी, she was 16, तो उसने टूर किया किसका? United Kingdom का, UK, with a youth orchestra. Orchestra means musician and youth means jawan, young. But at that time she was 16 years old. She had decided to make music her life. At that time she had already decided to make music हर लाइफ, अपने लाइफ को क्या बना देगी? म्यूजिक. इस तरह का डेडिकेशन होना चाहिए. मतलब जीतना है हमको तो जीतना है, ये नहीं जीतना है तो होगा नहीं होगा, अरे छोटा नहीं है होगा. बिकॉज यू आर नॉट 100% श्योर एंड डॉट इज क्रिएटिंग इन योर ब्रेन. Then you are not good boy and not good girls because you have no any tension about the world. You are totally free because you are maintained by your father, your mother, and maintained by the teachers. So no any doubt will be created in your brain, should be created in your brain. But this kind of matter is creating, I think, you are wasting your time. She had decided to make music her life. She auditioned for the Royal Academy of Music. She auditioned. Auditioned means gave a short performance. So that the director could decide whether she was good enough. Matlab, आपको ऑडिशंस मीन्स शॉर्ट परफॉर्मेंस देने हैं और डायरेक्टर देख करके ये डिसाइड करेंगे कि इसको कहाँ और किस जगह पे बेहतर होगा इस परफॉर्मेंस को करवाना. दैट इज नॉन एड ऑडिशन. ओके, फॉर द रॉयल अकेडमी ऑफ म्यूजिक, रॉयल अकेडमी ऑफ म्यूजिक के लिए उसने ऑडिशंस दिया. कौन? एवलिन ने. ओके, एंड स्कोर्ड वन ऑफ द हाइएस्ट मार्क्स इन द हिस्ट्री ऑफ द अकेडमी. सो और उसने क्या स्कोर किया? हाइएस्ट मार्किंग का स्कोर हुआ उसका, और उस एकेडमी के हिस्ट्री में यह काम पहली बार हुआ. सी ग्रेजुअली मूव्ड फ्रॉम ऑर्केस्ट्रल वर्क टू सोलो परफॉर्मेंस. सोलो मीन्स सिंगल, एलोन. एसओ एलओ सोलो. सोलो मीन्स सिंगल. ओके, सी मूव्ड फ्रॉम ऑर्केस्ट्रल वर्क टू सोलो परफॉर्मेंस. मतलब ऑर्केस्ट्रल वर्क से वो टर्न की, मूव की सोलो परफॉर्मेंस में. मतलब अकेले जो परफॉर्मेंस किया जाए, अकेले जो परफॉर्मेंस दिया जाए एट द एंड ऑफ हर 3 years कोर्स. और कोर्स कितने दिन का था? 3 year का था. और 3 years के समाप्ति तक शी हैड कैप्चर्ड मोस्ट ऑफ द टॉप अवार्ड्स. और इस दरमियान उसने बहुत सारे जो है सो टॉप अवार्ड्स के ऊपर अपना कब्जा किया. तो यू कैन थिंक, बेसिकली यू कैन थिंक इट वाज इजी. नो, इट्स नॉट इजी. इट वाज नॉट इजी. अ लॉट ऑफ चैलेंज इन फ्रंट ऑफ हर बिकॉज शी वाज डिफ. But on the other hand, her determination was so high, and it is fixed, and it was fixed. At any cost, she had to grab that opportunity. How and when? We have to finish, we have to do. It doesn't matter. It is the fact how to win, how to reach there, and what is the right way we have to know, we have to do. After that, you will be winner. You will be winner. Otherwise, a lot of doubt will create in your brain. So firstly, I want to tell you this is very, very interesting story from the life of Evelyn, from the challenge, from the difficulties of Evelyn, you can learn something. You can learn how to sacrifice from these kinds of problems. Maybe it is tally with you. So decide it. In next stanza, for all this Alvin went accept any hint of heroic achievement. If you work hard and know where you are going, you shall get there. And she got right to the top, the world's most sought after multi-percussionist with a mastery of some thousands instruments and hectic international schedule. Evelyn won't accept any hint of heroic achievement का किसी तरह का hint नहीं मिला और ना वो accept की. If you work hard, बहाना कोई नहीं था उसके पास, because picture is totally clear. बहाना तो वो बनाते हैं जो कामचोर होते हैं, सर कलम में इंक नहीं था, लाइट चली गई थी. हेयर एवलिन इज नॉट मेकिंग सो ऑलवेज नो योर सेल्फ हाउ मच यू आर स्ट्रांग, हाउ मच योर इनर सॉइल इज स्ट्रांग, इनर सॉल इज स्ट्रांग. You know very well if you work hard and know where you are going. If you are agree to work hard, तो फिर आपको जहाँ जाना है आप अपने आप पहुँच जाओगे. Where you are going, you know very well. So you are doing hard work. You are hard working. You are working hard. You shall get there, and it is fixed and it's certain you will reach there. You will reach there, and she got right to the top. She knows very well what I am doing and why I am doing. So everything she knows, but it is certain. And she had a lot of hope. One day, I will ride to the top. एक दिन हम जरूर जो है सो टॉप पे होंगे, सफल होंगे. This kind of determination, Evelyn had. This kind of determination Evelyn had, and I want to tell you, you should use this kind of thought, this kind of hard work, this kind of determination, and you will be on top like Evelyn. So once again I want to tell you, have to learn word meaning from this topic, and from this topic word meaning is very 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 important, I know, and you know also. After that you will able to understand the story of Evelyn in The Sound of Music, and you have to read the text from passage number 5, para number 5 to eight. Only 3 para I have given. This is not very big. This is little short. Or second thing, you can read 5, 6, 7. This matter depends on you. Either 7, 5 to 7 or 5 to 8. and in next class it will be finished, and after that you have to discuss about the question answer, and after that have to read part 2 of the topic, the sound of music. Okay, thanks.